Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and I have a new background vlog. So, in today's video, I'm going to be making, like, if you're having a party, and you have paper plates, and you have nowhere to store them, like, a place to keep them, so, yeah. So, I'll be back once I get the stuff you'll need. The stuff you will need is a hero box or just a box, like something like this that would fit the inside of it. So yeah, you need something like that. You will need tape. You can get Sharpies to decorate it. I don't have just them, I have a full pencil of them. And of course you'll need the plates, some scissors, a pen. And yeah, let's get to the first step of the day. So the first step is to get like your plate and make sure like your box can fit it. And you just want to draw a line like outside where you need it. Oh, did I say scissors? I don't know. You just gotta draw a line on the outside, so I'll be back once I draw the line. So I draw the line up here. And now you're going to cut that out, so I'll be back once I've cut that out. I've cut the thing out, but I am actually that clumsy. I forgot a step. The step I forgot is you need to take this bit down and the bottom bit. So I'll be back once I've taped the same bits down. So I've taped the top together, and I've taped the bottom together and the inside. So now you can paint it, decorate it, and all that stuff, and just try to see if your plates fit in it. And mine's fit in it perfectly. So you can just take a plate out when you need it. And it doesn't need to be for parties, you can use it for any use. And the Sharpies, as I said earlier, are for decorating the box. So that's all for today's video. So bye.